know Will bought it? Will texted me last night.
No way, he bought Keyson.
Listen, we were at the track Saturday, right? Man. About getting a classic. Difference with the one stop and how the alignment machine works. And I said, like, say it could tell me now that the front toe chambers are it's on your suspension, your rack of pain. Yes, sir. No. The way I pulled it in makes it look like it's out. Yeah.
a lockout kit, they keep a scan tool, and they keep a basic.
Thank you. Will's on the way. He broke down.
Oh, we got one more.
Yeah. Man, Claude on the grill. Mark, the mixologist, behind the bar.
Not mixing anything right now, but it's all good.
I'm just.
Come on in, we'll get you all added into our computer. Now, just to let you know, because you're a new arrival.
Flush that too.
Is it oil in there?
Let me look in there and see. I don't think it would
check
be
the oil. Is there any oil in the water? You don't see any like brown foamy shit?
Nah, it would be. It would be on the stick. It wouldn't be in here.
I had oil coming up in the water reservoir in my other mine.
When you're ready to get that coolant flush, it's $79.95.
All right.
But cheaper for you.
How long does that take?
Cheaper for you. Did he tell you the discounts he's giving?
No, you can't do it today, though, right?
What's
that? Yeah, 30%.
Yeah.
30% off your oil changes, 10% off any other services. By all means, please feel free to use us. I'm here right check your alignment. But no vacuum leaks. Start with cleaning that valve. Because that's really the...
if you guys need anything, please give us a call. Please. And you guys, I hope, have my email address, josephhollenbeck@gmail.com. If you guys have questions, please just shoot me. I'm more than willing to help you guys. Love these cars. I'm glad to see the throw people again. That's right. Guys, have a great weekend.
And remember, come see Mr. Hollenbeck for all your Saab needs at Sears here in Charlottesville.
I love that.